Chasgao, a place based in the vicinity of nature, 200 kilometers away from Mumbai, in the state of Maharashtra. This unexplored part of Chas village has different Adivasi communities. The word Adivasi is derived from word Adim. Adim means primitive. Ka Thakur Jamaat, Ma Thakur Jamaat are the main communities in this village. These communities' names start with Ka and Ma, as these are the prominent words used in the day-to-day language. Warli, Dhorkoli, Katkari and Kokana are the other communities in this village. The major source of livelihood is farming. The localites farm from dawn till the dark. Away from globalization and modernization, the region is blessed with sheer simplicity. People out here celebrate life in each of its form, through great devotion and love towards the values and tradition. We also love and worship the art. You would see an amazing blend of simplicity and creativity in each and every individual, right from creating art pieces, managing day-to-day course, handling small trades, farming, and most importantly, music and dance. They bring celebrations home. This traditional dance is performed during harvesting, Diwali, and other festivals and celebrations. Traditionally, playing music and dancing on its tunes has always been a major source of entertainment for all of us. Tarpa. The traditional folk dance form is never ever choreographed. It's not something which is deliberately practiced on regular basis. As a dance form is performed since forefathers, all generations are very well accustomed with this art form. In this dance form, time limit is not specific. It totally depends on the people and their will to perform for the occasion. Males and females both hold hands during the entire performance. People in the crowd join one by one and perform mostly in spears. The steps and the tempo of the folk dance tarpa changes according to the music played on the tarpa instrument. The tarpa dance is always led by one person. This person is named as Udvya. Udvya carries a bamboo stick in his hand. The bamboo top has a structure made out of polad. Today, we don't have anyone making polad structures on the bamboo, hence now it's made out of iron. The entire performance is based on-the-spot choreography and coordination between the Udvya and the Tarpakar. Tarpakar is the person who plays the tarpa instrument. The music is played on the tarpa instrument made out of all natural resources locally available with us. This instrument doesn't have a specific shape and size. The instrument is majorly made out of bottle gourd and bamboos. The bottle gourd dried on the tree is only used to make this instrument. The dried vegetable once removed from the tree is cleaned from inside. The vegetable is carved once thoroughly cleaned. Two main bamboos are inserted in this carved space. Two additional small bamboos are inserted on the top of the main bamboo. The additional bamboos are comparatively smaller and are named as Jivhali. The bamboos and the vegetable is connected to each other with the help of original honey bee wax. The end part of the instrument is made out of mud. Mud tree dry leaves, which actually emits sound. The leaves are wrapped around the bamboos. The main bamboo has 8 holes in it. The left bamboo has 3 holes and the right bamboo has 5 holes. The left bamboo has a constant sur which cannot be changed. Thank you. Tarpa makes a sound that resembles that of the hypnotic tune of a snake charmer. Along with Tarpa, Surthal and Dhol dance are two additional forms of art followed by these Adivasis. Due to deforestation, the natural resources are diminishing day by day, and we are facing challenges to make this instrument. The Adivasis here have to struggle to procure these basic things which were readily available in the vicinity in the past. The Adivasis here hardly earn. Even today, they are majorly dependent on the local farming and barter system. This art form is so close to the hearts of these people that they were once needed to pay 5,000 to procure bamboos since deforestation had left them with no supply. You may think this was for survival. Yes, it was indeed for the survival of this art. Even after facing hardships, they live a peaceful life. Come here and stay with them for a few days, and they would make you feel like a king. They do not have endless growing needs. Hence, they have a peaceful life.